Please take the security guide down and it's a lot of